So if you have a computer with a solid state hard drive, space is kind of limited. One thing you can do to free up some space is turn off the safe sleep. What you do is you just go into terminal up there, the magnifying glass, type in terminal. And this is what you want to type. This one removes the sleep image. So once you press enter, password will come up. Put your password in. Nothing will show up when you type, but it's in there. Then just press enter, and that's done. And then the next step is to disable the safe sleep mode. And this is what you type. And you're done.